What's up, guys? I wasn't gonna stream tonight, but that spur of the moment decided to. So I figured we'd go right on ahead. Let's turn on this game audio some.
I know I did your job for you, but no need to pay me. Action is my reward.
Right. Alright. What do we need to do?
Alright,
hello,
I picked up a bunch
Scott.
Of stuff at the store.
How are you?
Can't wait to see what you come up with.
Swinging over now. Prepare to be a mix. Attention, right?
Give me that weapon. Thank you.
We need to find a way to stop the demons for good.
Sorry, guys. Kinda gotta see something, do something code.
waves. I thought they might help me glide short distances, but they never...
All units, a break-in was just reported. Incident is ongoing near Union Square. Please copy.
That's good, Scott. Shit.
Uh-oh. Bomb in the truck. Gotta neutralize it.
Scott, you're country guy if I have, right? We made it.
Peter! You are not gonna believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen.
This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place? That office. Might be something inside.
Oh, great. I hate these sneaky buildings. Shit.
What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Good was that.
Shit.
You need to get into that office.
Boss is still perfecting the recipe, but man, it's got a kick.
How the hell do I...
Guess it was nothing.
What are they building? Is this all for Lee? Easy does it. What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
Hey,
that guy's not going anywhere. Maybe I can distract him.
It's awesome. Gotta check it out.
Damn. Apparently
we get it. Wait!
Crap. I hate doing these stealth missions.
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
Hey, I heard something.
That guy's not going anywhere. Maybe I can distract him. Wait!
Crap.
Where is it? I swear I left it over.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
Hey, when are we gonna do research song?
It's awesome. Gotta check it out. Yo, up there!
What is this? Some kind of millet? Office must be to my right.
Who is that?
No, damn it. I hate these sneaking missions. But at least I got to a checkpoint. Hello. Can I like jump through here or?
Office must be to my right. Need to move careful through here.
Yo, man. Why's the boss being so intense about putting GPS trackers?
Protecting trade secrets. Doesn't want any word on grave dust leaking out.
Still, you're paranoid.
Where?
Those barrels seem important. Alchemax. Why is that so familiar? What's in these?
Boss, come on! We'll never notice!
Stone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice. Cousin won't be there.
God damn it! Rick said I'll fix it!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. A disappointment.
Well, damn.
And now I need a new welder.
Well, though.
Can't turn back now. Need to get into that office.
Everything's good.
What was that?
Come on now.
I don't know. What was that? Shit.
Blueprints. An APC. This is what they're building for Lee. But why does he need an armored vehicle? There must be something else in this office. Here we... GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Yeah, I would say so.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The great dumpling catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but... why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath. Whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking... what if we teamed up?
What, you want to be my sidekick? Like a spider girl? Spider woman.
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again!
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
What the hell?
Where do you want me to,
Just a couch is fine.
See you later?
Yeah.
Interesting. Alright. Where are we going?
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now?
Well, sorry to cut you off, but... this game is pretty good. I like it so far.
Police look like they could use some help.
Thank you. Oh no, Spider-Man about to be dead man. Spider-Man can't be dead man now. Shit. Run up here. Get a overview of things. I'll take that weapon. I'll take that weapon. I'll take that weapon. Fuck him up. Where you going, buddy? Why are you running? What the hell you were trying to shoot me?
Thanks for the assist. One radio dispatch.
There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here.
Getting her done.
Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight. So glad you're here. I can't find my car. I could have sworn I parked on this level.
I'll take that weapon, thank you. Come on at me, brother. Come on at me. Sorry, Joshy Poo. I didn't think I was gonna stream, but then I decided to spur the moment. And I gotta put the comments on the screen, cause me doing it where I gotta look at my phone is messing me up. Event settings. Display message.
Wait!
Hey, fucking shut up. Josh, are you still watching or are you leaving me? Did you leave me, Josh?
This building is serious about parking enforcement.
Ooh, someone's frisky. Someone real frisky. Oh, hello. I got you, brother. I got you. Fuck you. Well, you don't like it when I hook you, do you? Shit, time to run. That was pretty easy.
Good fight. A for effort.
The elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. I should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here. Okay, almost there. Stay out of the light. Nice and easy.
Josh, did you quit watching? There's a lot of damn elevator shafts. Holy.
Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out. Sleep it off.
honest, that one looks better broken.
Need to clear the room before I talk to Standish.
I literally didn't see that come. Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right.
You wanna get fucked up too, boy? Huh? I'll fuck you up too. Shit. That's new. Shit.
Let's try this again. And that piece probably could have paid off my student loans. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Alright guys, this is going to be the end of the live stream. I will see y'all in the next one.